person, and we just had the Shash Focus on Haiti event hosted by Dr. Wayne Ambrose. Dr. Ambrose is the CEO of the Sweet Lobby, who is one of our sponsors for the day, as well as the Organo. I thank them very much for their support. And so I'm going to ask Wayna to talk to her version of how the event went. Wayna, how was the event for you?
Believe in this organization, and believe in this leader, and helping the organization bring resources and mentorships and all kinds of opportunities for deserving kids all around the world, in developing countries and rural areas. And I'm proud to be a part of that, and I think we rallied the troops and hopefully raised some money and helped some kids.
So Wayna, you know I consider you an inspiration. You really, I mean, someone with your scope and your reach. But what is this?
I think people motivate me, because we all have busy lives. So we have three kids, we have a toddler too, and we have, we're running businesses, and we're aspiring to make things that are careers, and we're growing our families, all kinds of things. But it's things like this, events like this, that give us an opportunity to be inspired by people who are doing great things and who want to be great. And being great means giving. Being great means not only focusing on yourself, but being great means helping someone else be great. So that's why I love this organization.
So anyway, tell me about
Chris Rouse, and once again, thank you, Shashamani, and Winnette. Of course, we show some love to the organization, to Winnette, for having
us. My life spent on the road, and she's saying she gon' go, and all I see is mile markers outside my window. It's cold when she tell you she don't love you no more, and it felt like winter, it felt like June, though. She said she would stay, but her love is long gone. And that hit just like a bomb, but yo, reality bites hard like a mad dog. They say women are from Venus, men Mars. Maybe I need a starship or a fly, brand new whip to navigate courtship. No court could award me this. I'm caught down on my chips, and they say loose lips sink ships. So who left their mouth unzipped?
Man, it's ill, that's my name. It's a game on the stage.
Dr. Winnette McIntosh. Absolutely. You created this space and made it possible for, you know, not only the photographer, the DJ, and Wanda, and Chris, and Felicia Paul, for us to be here. You obviously took the time to create the space. You took the time to create this beautiful food and your warmth and generosity. Yes, your warmth and generosity was felt by every one of us. And it's amazing. We do little things, but we do it with such caring and love, that it's not only touching us here tonight, it's going to touch those folks in Haiti. It is. Thank you very much.
I am so happy to be here, Dr. Zazu. You came to me, you didn't even know this, on the day when I said to God, I said, today I want someone to come into my business that I'm going to do business with. And you called me. It was a day when I made a decision to always be happy every single moment of my life. I have a special love for children because I'm a mother of four. And I love children. They are my passion. And I had an African, two pastors and their wives came to my house one day, and he asked me, what is the desires of your heart? And I said to him, I'd love to be the mother of a million children. And Shashamani means a lot to me.
You don't even understand how much it does. I traveled to Nigeria last year, and I spent a month, and I saw complete wealth, and right across the street, I saw complete poverty. I saw children I'd only seen it on television. And I always wanted to find a way.
As a Shash Mani, I'm here tonight.